my playthrough of Mario Party 8. Last time we finished off the party tent mode, and this time we are going to start with the minigame tent mode. So let's do it. Anyway, I hope you guys have been doing well. Sorry I haven't been to this game in a while. Like I said in many other gameplays, I've been super busy lately. Anyway, I'm gonna play as Luigi because I love him. We'll have Hammer Bro, Toad, and Mario. Alright, here's what I was talking about. We got the free play arcade, which we're not gonna do, unfortunately. We've got Crown Showdown, Flip Out Frenzy, and Tic Tac Drop. Alright, first we're gonna do Crown Showdown. Let's have some fun! Showdown. Pesky rules, yep. In Crown Showdown, you'll race to win a set number of minigames before your competitors do it first. What type of minigames? Up to you. Or select randomly with a chance. Alright, do we want dual minigame? Well, no, we'll do four player. We're gonna set for five. And you know what? We're gonna do it random. Alright, settings are set. Crowns goes to the biggest head. Truly and absolutely. So without further jibber jabber, let's get started. Our first minigame is... Speedy Graffiti. Let's do it. You guys see me play this multiple times?
Wah?
Wah? Ay! That's what he should say instead of ow. Next one, it's Chunk Bro. Oh dear. All right. I gotta dodge that Chunk Bro. Nice. One crown now. What's next? Scooter Pursuit. Sorry, I've got a fan going on in the background. It's pretty hot down here. Alright, what's next? Bombs away! Oh, crud. Well, looks like I gotta run like a maniac and watch out for bombs. Thank you. Woop, crown alert. Yeah, I only need one more to win. Next up. Sick and Twisted. Yeah, I may have won this game once, but that doesn't mean I can win it again. Let's do it. We won with one. How'd we do that? You know what that means? It's time for Flip Out Frenzy. Before we buy for the biggest piece of this four-way piece. Oh yeah, rules. To win Flip Out Frenzy, you must own the most tiles by game's end. Each time you win a minigame, you'll pick a tile. It and tiles in all four directions will flip to show your mark. There's a late game shakeup too. Alright. I'm ready. Let's do it. What's first? Of course you said flip the champ. You know I suck at that game. Thank you. you viewers out there who watched me play this game, you know I hate it, and they chose me to play it anyway. No! Scooter pursuit. All right. Surrounded me. That was kind of cool. Anyway, I win. The chomp wash. Poor chomp just couldn't wait for his new house to be done.
Thank you.
Matrix is next. Okie dokie. The fan is really bad. I'll just re-record everything, or I'll do a different episode with the fan off or something. Wondering how much confetti is in that basket, actually. Awesome! Catastrophe. Not the game I was hoping for, but okay, it's all right. Unpredicted thing that happened. He put in more tiles. You thought it was over, but no, we're still on. I'm ending that episode off there. Before the next episode, I will go to the Bizarre Zone and purchase Test for the Best. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!